Hello! Okay, this is the song that I did on bass on the previous video. This is All the Time in the World by the Fun Loving Criminals and Louis Armstrong. Cool song, kind of apt a song for our times, I suppose you could call it, definitely. And this is for guitar, electric or acoustic guitar, it doesn't really matter. We're just going to go through the chords first, and at the end of the playthrough, I'm going to show you the lead melody in it as well that we can play, because it's a lovely little motif to play here. Okay, so the chords that I'm using, just to run through them really quickly, I'm using an A, an F sharp minor, A, F sharp minor, C sharp minor, a D power chord, E, then a D power chord, back to E, A, and E. Now sometimes I might supplement that E major for an E7 here. You might see me play that as well, okay? But we're just gonna do the playthrough first, and I'm gonna show you the leads to it. Hopefully it'll make sense. I'll talk through the chords as the song's playing. Cool tune, here we go. Starting on the A. Yeah, baby. Okay, so that's roughly the song. Now the melody on that, when I'm playing my A bar chord like this, A power chord, I can play off the E note, which is on the D string, and I can play. So there I'm playing E, 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 C sharp, E, F sharp. I'm gonna play an A underneath the E. So then I'm playing A, 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 G sharp, A, and then C sharp, A, F sharp, and then I play this, B to C sharp, hammer on, E, A. When I put that together, it would sound like this. Something like that anyway. Enjoy.